This is how to make your own Pop-Tarts.
First things first, the tart,
which is just flour, oil, some cold water, sugar, and salt. Mix this up, and then just pop it in the fridge. And now that it's cold, cut it in half, roll it out, and once you have two equal parts, you can fill them. Cut them, crimp the edges, bake at 350 for about 12 minutes. Add some icing.
Yep.